Hey everyone, thanks for stopping by. Your favorite goddess of chaos here. Hope you're having a great day. So I just got home from work and I'm about to get ready for a Christmas party. And I needed to refresh my makeup. And I thought, you know what? While I'm doing that, it'll be fun to do another reaction video. So, of course, keeping with the theme of work Christmas parties, I am going to show you some videos on workplace Christmas party drama. Get ready.
Trying to figure out what the... This is not gonna end well.
I would be falling off that table and breaking my leg. This is why you have a Christmas party on the weekend.
When you go to the office Christmas party and decide you're only going to have a couple drinks, but those drinks ended up being more than a couple, and Lizzo came on, and you decided to show everybody your dance moves. And you also don't realize that you're not 20 anymore, and that putting yourself on stage in the middle of a song and leaping into the splits, it's gonna hurt a lot the next day. And it's gonna hurt even more when everybody texts you the photos, because in your head this was sexy.
You promised me that you'll be on your best behavior.
I promised other people that I'd be on my worst behavior. And I gave my word, so.
Don't make me fire you.
You can't fire me.
Hey everyone, Merry Christmas. Jessica, the dress code was smart casual, not casual. I've put up with Linda shit for years now and I'm bloody sick of it. You know what, Linda? You're a micromanager outside of work too. Excuse me. Who's ready for Kris Krimple? Bertha, it's Kringle, not Krimple. Jessica's right. You're a bully and a micromanager. As a team leader, it is my job to deal with conflict. Sorry, ladies. Does anyone want a potato?
All right, guys, if you stuck around this long, thank you so much for bearing with me. It's the first time I've ever, you know, tried to do makeup while doing a reaction video. Hope you're enjoying everything you're seeing so far. But got time for one more. And then after that, I will show you my final look for the evening. And enjoy. Oh no, she's giving them a hectic. Cut that. That's all I have for you tonight, folks. I hope you enjoyed the video. I certainly enjoyed making it for you. This is my final look for the evening. I hope you like it. It's not perfect, but it's good for my skill level. But Yeah, if you have a work party to go to, before you do anything, just think about what it's gonna do. Is it going to risk your job and your career, your dignity? Because remember, that stuff can follow you for years. So go out into the world, cause a little bit of chaos, but not too much that it affects your job. See you later, guys. Also, guys, I wanted to mention, don't forget to comment. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe. That way, anytime I upload any new videos, you will get notified, and then you can click on it and see my lovely face and what I am doing for the day. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you soon. Have a good night. Bye-bye.